when a challenge lies ahead and you're filled with dread and worry. Give it some sass. If your courage disappears, what'll get your fears to scurry? Give it some zazz. Zazz is style plus confidence. It may seem corny or kitsch, but when scared or on the fence, you'll find that zazz will soon make fear become your bitch. And when folks say you can't win, what'll stop them in a hurry? Give it some zazz. There's no contest for a girl who has some razzmatazz. So call their bluff and strut your stuff like no girl in this hick town has. Instead of giving up, give it some zazz. Hey guys.
Angie.
I'm sorry your show closed on opening night. Again.
Thanks.
Well, welcome to the world of the unemployed. Oh no, I quit. You know, 20 years in the chorus and they still wouldn't let me play Roxy Hart. Do you know who they have playing it nowadays? Tina Louise.
Who?
You know, Ginger from Gilligan's Island.
My God, is she still alive?
Not really, no.
You see, we're wasting our lives.
Well. It's true. Oh well, I mean, at least we're in the same boat. Let me tell you a story. It's 1975. The original company of Chicago is in previews and the worst flu in the history hits the cast. They are down to the third cover for the role of Roxy Hart, and she is scared, just like you. So Fosse, who is a real ball buster, is putting her through her paces. She is petrified, and even where she is performing the routines like a robot. And the Foss says to her, "Hey kid, snap out of it. You're freaking out. You've got the steps, you've got the notes, but where's the zazz, baby?" And though she had never heard that word before, she immediately knew what it meant. And that girl went out there and crushed that performance so hard that the whole audience was standing on their feet screaming bloody murder. Get on the floor!